All right, episode. I think this is episode 30. You're the Beefalo. I forgot to hit record earlier, but I was just checking out the fences over here, and then we're gonna check out the new Beefalo stuff. Alright, look at how that looks. Kinda have the bunnies to be like Victorian. That'd be nice. Not sure how I feel about these rock walls yet. I do like the new mossy. I do like these. These are nice. Still holding out for a wood wall skin. It's the only one skin. The only wall doesn't have a skin. I do like this though, in this like first little garden area. And then we'll just wait for the wall skin for these ones. I thought it was a mushlight, not a quill cat. Oh, it was a typo then. Yeah, I don't like those in the kitchen better. I need to go to the caves real quick, because I need to farm a lot of grass and twigs. Get to those later, just get this little main part here. Crap. I don't know how I feel about this. This is like a mod. What else was a skin? Like umbrella. So B box. I feel about that. Keep him OG. You know, it's gonna be like Victorian actually is probably gonna be my merm area. Try to get them to be like dapper. One in Maxwell's area. My idea was like to be fancy looking. What do I need to do? Oh, Beefalo stuff. This guy should be fully grown. Why is he still trying to get out? Oh, I don't understand that. I transferred him as a baby. He should want to stay. Yeah, he's just gonna forever try to go back to his herd. Guess I'm gonna make that into the pageantry area, Beefalo. Actually, I think I need one more hammer. I'm just gonna take care of all the, I'm gonna remove all that fence. That was gonna be the beefalo pen. See if I have those two fish over here. Oh, that's right. I was gonna build him. What was I gonna build though? There's gonna be a secondary area. Crap, I forgot. I think it was up here, yeah. So I have that guy. No, I'm just gonna destroy those. Thank you. I eventually want to spend like an entire, however it takes to get all those fish. I'll be right back. I need some food. I need something from over here. Oh, a shovel. Thank you. Oh, it's a Beefalo figure? Can only make it on a certain turf. So we need a butt ton of gold. Let's drop these off. Curious of why I can't build that. I'm guessing it's turf. Oh, I don't get nothing back. Damn it. All right, I have to get it right. So you gotta make, okay. So you gotta make four stages. Okay. Okay. I get it now. Yeah, one of these Beefalo bells is for Maxwell's treasure. I don't remember how much silk was. I'm curious if it'll fit here. If it'll fit here, we can do like Beefalo pageants at the fair. Huh. Maze Rush and Rareback. Okay, I think I got everything I need. So I'll keep that there for now. Take the stuff that I don't need back real quick. And then make some kind of road it out. Put some road around it. Keep the gold, maybe a stack of gold. All right, let's grab my Beefalo and I'll head over. Thank you.
I'm either dead last or first place.
I didn't put the saddle on. Oh, I won. Nice.
Curious how often you can do it. Okay, that's a feathered hat then. fixed it.
Goddamn bunnies.
I gotta fence that off. I'm sure I got more coins somewhere. I think by my carrot track. That Beefalo statue. Ugh, I'm one shy. Don't see any weeds. That's good. If I put too close up here, this guy's gonna be trying to get to it forever. hell's he doing? Poop, man. Rocky turf somewhere. Honestly, I don't know if that resets them. I have rocky turf somewhere down there. I know I do. I'm just gonna get 10 over here then. Alright, that's good. Alright, I think the base layout is good.
I forgot what I was gonna do. Freaking bell. The bell that I left in the caves.
towards it. There.
Oh my god, I love it. Wait, where did I get 40 rot from? I know I didn't have that much. Thank you. Absolutely, second place. Whoa. Oh my god, I like those little dolls. Alright, we're gonna put some statues and we're gonna be good. I definitely need to get more Starcaller styles. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Pick me up, I'll finish off the beef area here, and yeah, we'll keep playing it.